So Thai actually has been around for more than 20 years. Mm-hmm. We have been in Bangalore since 2000 actually. And this has been an initiative. Indus Entrepreneur means basically it says when a lot of founders and entrepreneurs went to the different parts of the world, mm-hmm. they went to Boston, Silicon Valley, London, etc., etc. They, you know, what do you do there? How do you get support? How do you find out who are the right people? Mm-hmm. Right from you want to set up a business, you want to get customers, you want to find mentors, you want to network. How do you do that? And remember, this is the pre-internet days, etc., etc. So Indus Entrepreneur, it's a not-for-profit. 60 chapters all over the world. Mm-hmm. Each chapter obviously organizes and runs its own functioning, but under a broad umbrella. And at Bangalore, we focus, of course, Bangalore is Bangalore. Yes. There's a lot of things happening, but there are Thai chapters in Mysuru. There's a Thai chapter in Hubli, Chennai, Hyderabad, Delhi, Bombay, etc., etc., right? So a lot of activities going on. We focus on startups, entrepreneurs, mm-hmm. innovators, and obviously everything else that comes with it. So there will be legal people, there will be chartered accountants, there will be accelerators, the innovation teams, mm-hmm. the various governments. For example, here also we work very closely with the government. Mm-hmm. They have some beautiful initiatives, right? The startup Karnataka Cell, where we try to foster and look at how can we entrepreneurs be grown. So providing mentoring, networking opportunities, funding connects, mm-hmm. education and knowledge, and any kind of way that we can incubate and accelerate them through our various partners. That's a core focus of what Thai does.
Hey guys, thank you so much for tuning in. We have lots more to come on this channel since we have lined up a few more guests after this. Be sure to like, share and subscribe and hit the bell icon to receive updates. In the description below, I have provided the LinkedIn page link. Follow us on LinkedIn to receive new notifications. So until next time, it's good.